I met Asha sometime in March 2015. Towards the end of March, I believe. We spoke on the phone before we actually met face to face. Right from the first time I spoke to her, there was this feeling of a very strong person at the other end of the line. That feeling just grew stronger and stronger with each passing meeting. When I met her for the first time, when we went out for the first time, when we spent time after that, during each of these moments, a lot of things about Asha came through to me in November 23 to 27. Is all because of that initial feeling that I got from her. I had no doubt in my mind when I said yes to her and gave her this. And ever since then, that same feeling has just continued. It's been magic. And all our friends and all our well-wishers, it was just overwhelming because of the number of blessings and the number of people that like her family. I'd like to thank everybody for coming, for watching this video, for all your blessings, for all your good wishes, because it is all of you that contribute to our happiness. And we are really grateful to be knowing you, and very grateful that you could come and join us in this interview.
இதயத்தை ஏதோ ஒன்று இழுக்குது கொஞ்சம் இன்று, இதுவரை இது போலே நானும் இல்லையே. கடல் அலை போலே வந்து கரைகளை அள்ளும் ஒன்று, முழுகிட மனதும் பின்வாங்கவில்லையே.
கொஞ்சம் நின்று இதுவரை இது போலே நானும்